proper Budweiser.
I think na-identify naman yata yung mga company, yung mga agencies na.
So,
kunin yung dokumento.
Sir,
260
billion and million yun, parang
tapos halos lahat. Oh, basta from the number alone, I cannot say na may, you know, just because my number, I cannot say may violation just because it's 260 million. Give me facts.
Sir, so if you're saying malinaw yung nasa batas, hindi ganun ka kakailangan yung Senate investigation kung ganun kalinaw ang batas.
Hindi, sa Constitution kasi ako nag-base eh, maybe sa Code of Conduct, depending nga sa facts, what are the facts. Pero kung gano'n lang ang basic facts na just because he's a stockholder of a corporation which won a contract in government, kung yun lang ang basic facts, walang issue. But give me more facts, baka meron.